Welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question is, using elementary transformations, find the inverse of each of the matrices if it exists. The given matrix is 6, minus 3, minus 2, 1. Let us start with the solution now. Let A is equal to matrix 6, minus 3, minus 2, 1. Now, to find the inverse by row transformation method, we will write A is equal to IA, or we can write matrix 6 minus 3 minus 2 1 is equal to matrix 1 0 0 1 multiplied by A. Now, we will apply sequence of row operations simultaneously on matrix A on left hand side and the matrix I on the right hand side till we obtain the identity matrix on left hand side. Now, to make this element equal to 1, we will apply row operation on R1, 1 upon 6 R1. So we can write applying on R1 row operation 1 upon 6 R1, we get matrix 1 minus 1 upon 2 minus 2 1 is equal to matrix 1 upon 6 0 0 1 multiplied by A. Now, to make this element equal to 0, we will apply on R2 row operation R2 plus 2 R1. So we can write applying on R2 row operation R2 plus 2 R1. So we get matrix 1 minus 1 upon 2 0 0 is equal to matrix 1 upon 6 0 2 upon 6 1 multiplied by A. Now, since left side matrix have all zeros in the second row, so it is not possible to convert it as an identity matrix. Therefore, the inverse of the given matrix does not exist. So, we can write, since second row of matrix on left hand side has all elements equal to 0, so the inverse of A does not exist. So, inverse of the given matrix does not exist. So, this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.